You know, we start the healthcare from the disease-oriented. And nowadays, we want what we call health-oriented. So we are going to change from illness to wellness concept. So the next 10 years will be the concept of wellness medicine, according to the doctor. We did not want to get sick. We didn't want to wait until we get sick and see a best doctor to cure. But we want our body to heal ourselves. We want to live long and healthy. We also need a great vitality. So that is the thing that we need. We need what we call a vitality lifestyle for everyone, not only older generation, younger generation too. So all the thing that we are catering in the new trend of wellness is that the old generation should live long and healthy. The new generation should live in the wellness community and work well together with decrease of stress. By the way, we live in the world that are a little bit pollute with waste product, pollute with some organism that may get another pandemic. So we may need a good immune function. And as I told in the early, we live longer, but we don't want to look old. We want to look young. So the thing is that we want rejuvenative therapy. We want also something to pamper us, to have a less stress. Good exercise. We need also a good food. So food wellness also come. All these are the things that will shape the world in the next 10 years. People, we have a concept of we want to live long and healthy. We didn't want to get sick before time. We want to breathe until the last day of our life. We want to walk to eat, not stay in the bed and someone feed. So that's the thing. Then, how can we catering that? If we are in the wellness medicine, wellness lifestyle, or anything like that, we need to monitor the health. So you should have a good function area that doctor know on the wellness side, not on the illness side. Doctor should know on the healing side, not on the cure side. But that get on into the community also. People who live in the community should know how to work, how to rest, how to fight, and then how to fight. So they may need to work during a work day, and during the weekend, they may need some retreat area to do some relaxation therapy, rejuvenation therapy, something that make their body function well, something that may make them sleep better, something that make them live with less stress in everyday life. So that's the thing. That is the wellness medicine on the perspective that doctor thinks. We have a lot of medical research in the past and it did not work because at that time, you still did not find a client who are going to that medical wellness research trip. But now, you know that people, population dynamic going up and the age of the population now is in the early 50, 60, and now going to 70. We have your generation, young, old, who are between 60 and 70. And all of these have enough money to spend for their health, but they did not know how to spend that for their health. And we know that young generation also work so hard and did not know how to relax. They go into the nightlife, they go into something like that, that make their life not so well. If you can incorporate something like this and people seek that, I myself, from time to time, I go into the wellness resort to pamper myself, and after that, I recharge, come back with a lot of energy to work in this hectic world. So now people seek for the place where they can relax for a while, rejuvenate for a while, and then have something, what we call body, mind, and spirit to be well balanced, and then come back to fight in everyday life. They also seek that if they can stay in some resort and they still can work also in some part of the day, and in some part they do relaxation. That is the thing that people need. You think, Anthony, if I live in Bangkok, I live very, very, what we call workaholic in every age. In the evening, sometimes I feel tired and go back home to sleep. But at the end of the day, at the end of the week, I may want to relax into some place. But I stay in my house, I stay in the office, every environment is the same and feel boring. So if I can find some place that I can have a retreat, someone know me personally, do some personalized SY, have something to help me to rejuvenate so that on Monday I go back. Something like that. Something like this are going to be the needed for the new generation, both young and old. It is a wake-up call also that you cannot live the old way. You cannot live the way against your biological clock. You need the time to sleep. You need the time to wake. That improves your immune function. But if we cannot do that because of the work, because of the lifestyle, because of the thing environment, we may need some catering, some medical wellness resort, some medical wellness clinic in town. You know, when we talk about the medical wellness, it can be inside a big city. It can be a little bit outside a big city. Both of them catering to Thai. Inside the city wellness, you should live in the wellness environment, work very well, live in the area that they have some green, that you feel fresh, you feel relaxed, have some who are consultant about your lifestyle. So wellness medicine include lifestyle medicine. You need a coach to help you personalize medicine by yourself. Not everyone get the same protocol. So that is in the city. But by the way, you may need some hiding away at the end of the week or at the end of the month once a while so that you recharge and then you come back. That's the thing that we need.